the glove industry, the demand is still very, very strong. There is growth this year, first quarter, second quarter, there is growth. In 2016, the total revenue earned by Malaysia was 13.1 billion ringgit. In 2017, we did 16.2 billion ringgit. And this year, we are targeting to do about 18 billion ringgit.
Total gloves exported in 2016 was only 100 million today, actually, because every time people are more concerned with what the Prime Minister and the ministers are. Thank you very much for coming. We hope that you will give us good coverage on
the companies are there in Malaysia.
There are many companies. Actually, we have 56 registered glove manufacturers. But then again, out of these registered glove manufacturers, there are some, like Top Glove have four names inside the 456 registered glove manufacturers. Yeah, but the top 10 companies are, they are listed. Most of them are listed, except for one, which is YTY. They are not listed yet.